Do you really know what specific ad campaigns compel a potential customer to make a purchase from you? The use of data-driven attribution models could perhaps finally allow you to put an end to all of your questions and concerns. So, let's understand, what is a data-driven attribution model in Google Ads and how is it different? Google offers a wide variety of attribution options to its users, but most attribution models don't take into account every single piece of data, such as the last click model, which only assigns credit for the conversion to the ad that was most recently clicked on, or the first click model, which assigns credit for the conversion to the ad that was clicked on first. When performing an analysis of your data, you might leave out some important information about your ads when using the last click or other attribution models. On the other side, data-driven attribution tells you about conversions based on how people interact with the different ads you run and decide to become customers of your business as a result. It does this by analyzing the information in your account to establish which of your keywords, ads, and campaigns have the most significant influence on your business objectives. It helps you find the correct high-performing keywords, ads, and ad campaigns to increase your online business. Customers are likely to see more than one ad from the same company before they decide to buy something. And with the help of attribution models, you can measure how much credit each ad interaction receives for the conversions. Data-driven attribution model compares the conversion paths of your website users with each other. It covers customers who have made purchases from your website, those who have just placed things in their shopping carts, as well as people who have simply visited your website. It helps increase your conversions probability. Google does provide data-driven attribution models for your campaigns by default, but if somehow your campaigns are not using data-driven, then let's get to know how you can switch to a data-driven attribution model. It can be done in a few simple steps. Step 1, sign into your Google Ads account. Step 2, go to the Tools and Settings icon on top of the screen and click on it. Step 3, look for the Measurements column and click on Conversions. Step 4, select your conversion goal and then click on Edit Settings. Step 5, look for Attribution Models option and select Data Driven from the drop-down. Step 6, click on Save and done. And with that, you have completed the process of doing a more effective analysis of your business.